Alpha!
Don't touch him, man. He'll kill you. How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City? Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys.
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Can't leave without cracking that safe. It's the reason I came here. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this. I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in
should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure, and If you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
You are mine, new inmates. Let me introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself. From this moment on, you are no longer part of the society that you have shown no respect for. You have been separated from the good people of Gotham. By committing the actions that resulted in you being sent here, you have given up the right to a so-called normal life.
What the hell are you doing? Did you think we wouldn't hear you?
Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing here,
Wayne?
If you kill your butler,
you're gonna die in here, bitch boy.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
Back on the ground.
I hear penguins put a price on your head. I'm cashing you in.
You work for the penguin?
I did.
You two get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here.
Break his face! Come on! Smash him in the face!
Bruce Wayne.
Help me!
You're on my list.
Move up, prisoner!
Break it up, ladies.
Hey, Wayne, I'm gonna see you real soon. I can't wait.
I said break it up, now!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Thank you.
the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
New prisoner arrival.
Bruce Wayne? Great. Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
On your feet, Ryder. I said get up. Lights out, rich boy.